Yeah, that the filter, it's totally wet. You see, if you put it on the skin, you see, and you see that. So I really doubt that this could ever get an FPP2 certification, because it immediately. Maybe it should need would need a two-way filter, so the two valves and one filter for the inhale and one for the exhale. Then at least the inhale filter would stay dry. And you see, maybe these here, it looks like there are holes inside, but not 100%. Well, I think, yeah, there are holes inside. So don't think that this is of big use. And now you might say, okay, this is because I did do some sports, but on the way back, I did try to drive slowly. And you see, you could see the water inside. It's also, you see here, it. Inside the water came dropping down my lips, and I could. So you see, that's what I always said, that here, that's lots of humidity, but at least the fogging, the coating works. So there's water below, and you see here, that's the thing. You see the water. You see it goes into the filter. You see here the drop, and so perhaps that's the reason why it became so wet. And so there, that's something they overlooked here. There should be a water outlet. It did look like water. Where is it? Here near. No, that's the top. But there should be a water outlet at the bottom, so the water will not go into the filter. No, you see, of course they say, oh well, we did only initially offered the one with the exhale values, and only because you want it. But they marketed it in the COVID-19, so against virus, not against pollen. But and so now I will try a dry one, and then we'll here inside my home, use it for half an hour to see if it still happens again. And I will, you see, I will try to polish it inside a bit. So because I really now I feel that it's a toxic thing here. Can we hear? It's biodegradable, but that doesn't mean that it's non-toxic. Alcohol, silicone, and wax-free. You see, there must be something inside that does this fantastic effect. 5% anionic tensides. That's usually in washing powder, anti-fog, anti-static coating. But you see, I wanted the super strong effect of this anti-fog, because I already experienced it here without anti-fog coating or with toothpaste. And so it's okay that I tried it, and now we will see if it still works if you really try to polish it. And so it's only a thin film that's staying onto the plastic. Yes. So that's half an hour, and half an hour indoor, and you see here, it does fog up again. So, sorry. That's because I did wipe off. Did not really intentionally adjust. You see, it was wet, and I adjust off, and so it really. My first attempt was indeed the correct one, to spray in, and then so that it get equally dissipated over the plastic, and then let it dry in. Still feeling a bit sick, and I have the suspicion that these are not really allowed to use to you see that don't put in your eyes, and so you should not drink it. And you see when you hear and the moisture drops in and you suck it inside, then I don't think that this is a correct use case for anti-fog coatings, which are usually in a car or a motorbike shield. Don't really know what to finally say about this. What is really very positive is it's one super design. That it's really here, it's airtight. Even so, it's hard plastic here, it has enough of this rubber lip that goes all around, that you really you die of no longer able to breathe if you have this mask on. And okay, don't know if I have the usual head type, and but as you see the big nose here, it fits inside. It also, you see, it's no, it's round, so it's cool. Yeah, here, yes, this thing drops off, so you have to get a bit used to it, but you can hang it around your neck and it works like that. It's a disaster technical that the water here really goes into the filter, and then it's the filter is done, and so you see, this is something they should definitely address at version 2. And now I don't really know. You see this here, that was did fog up, but okay, it was better, more visible than just a standard mask. And so you see, this is okay. No filter. There is some filter inside, but. Where is this? I think they really they at least tried so to really make a mess that somehow would serve as a protection. And you see these two holes. Can we look here through this hole? You see this is a pure hole. So even this big thing has two holes inside. Don't really know why, but why they did this. And another thing is, it really you get a smell after half an hour, and the air is foul, so it's no longer fresh air because you see you're always in and out and the filter. So maybe you better use this only for 50 minutes, and not for you see what shopping might take longer than 50 minutes, but. Okay, don't really know if I, but as I said, in Bavaria, from in 3 days, it's no longer allowed to use a mask that it's not FPP2. So I greatly encourage IO to get this certification. They could run another campaign. You see, you have now delivered it and you are in processing of a version 2 and now with a certificate, because I have this bad feeling that this. Politicians, the leaders up there, you see, they only use this crisis to fasten their power, because before the virus, you see, Greta Thunberg and Fridays for Futures, you see, no one really would have voted the old leaders into power, but now they have proven, and therefore they need this. You see. Now, you see, after 1 year, they make it FPPT to a must. They could have done this already half a year ago. And see, only the old people over 83 are dying, and even they have all some severe illnesses. And so, you see, if every one of you would eat like I do, ketogenic, or the only ketogenic diet, so no carbohydrates and only vegan, then you probably no one would die of COVID. That's another video of mine, and there are two other things that I noticed by now that really make you stronger against the virus when you are on a keto on ketosis. So when your body changes, no longer burns carbohydrates but fat, and one thing was, don't remember. I even didn't even make a video about it, because there's no one really interesting in it, and it's all about this, oh, this big crisis. And so So I really try to make fun of it and try to be innovative. And yeah, really, I say it's, I really positively, it's great design. It's, the rubber is cool. It's big enough. And if you don't use it for sports and only for a short time, like going into a gas station and paying and in and out, it's easy. It hangs here. You can put it on. So and it's cheap. So if you're inside Europe, you yes, I recommend it. And but still, you see, I would like to get a certificate so that I can use it here in Bavaria, which I can't. Bye bye. And you see, thanks for having shipped this to me. Bye bye.